I clawed my way out of Willamette. I fought hard to uncover the truth of what happened at that mall. Things were good. Real good. For a while. Then, I let things get to me. I let things get out of control. I think deep down, I knew I hadn't uncovered what was really going on. This is my chance to get back in the game.
Sir?
What is it, kid? I signed your waiver. You got my next of kin. Are the vultures circling already?
Yeah, sorry, sir. It's just paperwork. They want it from everyone. Would you mind if I got your autograph?
Sure. Sorry about that, it's just, it's been a while.
You've always been a big hero of mine, Mr. West. I was really bummed when your show went off the air. Wow, thanks. So I guess this would be worth quite a bit if anything happened to you out there tonight.
Yeah. I guess so.
Good luck out there.
Maybe this wasn't such a bad idea after all.
Let's get it on! was supposed to be some amazing zombie killer.
Get the hell out of here.
Yeah,
Take the elevator up a floor, and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
Check me out!
I never thought I'd get to do something so important. It's really kind of awesome.
What the hell are you up to, TK?
I gotta get back to my show.
Well, well, well. Looky here. Frank West.
Hey, fanboys. You're a little late for the autographs. I was just looking for the men's room. Story of my life.
Nah, I think we showed up right in the nick of time.
Damn it! it.
I think you've overstayed your welcome a bit, Frankie.
Call me if you're up for a photo shoot.
Your performance was a little limp tonight, Frank. You must have to take pills for that at your age.
Well, good night, ladies.
Why can't I get a signal?
She was looking right at me, and they had her, and I couldn't do anything. She went down without a sound, and I had to get out of there. I just ran.
Could be. Name's Frank. Frank West.
Oh, you're the big shot from Willamette. Yeah. I seen you on TV. Now don't take this the wrong way, but ain't you infected?
Hey, don't worry. It's under control.
Oh, yeah? You better have 3 days worth, pal. Because you seem real nice, and I'd hate to have to put a bullet in your head.
Thanks.
We ain't got any Zombricks here. Military have to quarantine first. They'll enter the city at first light 3 days from now to get all of us. That's the standard procedure.
So we're stuck here.
Better to be stuck in here, not out there, don't you think?
I know where you can get some.
What are you talking about?
Zombrex. Don't worry, I won't say anything. I know who you are. I figured you were infected, though I don't remember you saying anything about that in your book.
Well, it's not exactly something I'd go around advertising.
There's a pharmacy in the Royal Flesh Mall. I'm Stacy Forsythe, by the way.
I'm Frank.
Frank West. Plenty of people know you.
Do you know a way out of here?
No, but if you find one, I suggest you take this. That way we can keep in touch. There's closed circuit cameras all over the city. These monitors are playback only, but I'll keep an eye on them. And Frank? If you find anyone alive out there.
Sure. I've got, a little experience rounding up survivors. Can I help you?
Looking good.
Yeah. Hey there, handsome. Handsome devil. Nice. Ladies' man. You can't keep Frank West bottled up. What is it with me and Vince? Hey, what you got?
Frank, I found a travel brochure for Fortune City. Right now you're in the Royal Flush Plaza. Roy's Mart is on the other side of the mall.
Chuck, over here! Something better to do?
Why don't you mind your own business, old man?
Just looking for some meds. No need to get ugly.
Well, you're definitely gonna need some painkillers when I'm done with you.
Well, talking to you is giving me a headache.
Oh, yeah? What say you give me some money, and I'll go get some for you?
Yeah, give us some money, Grandpa. We'll help you out.
How about it, Grandpa? You got any money?
Let's move! Quick, follow me! Follow me! Hurry it up! Speed it up! Quick, follow me! Hurry it up! Hurry up! Let's move!
Follow me!
Move it!
Oh, yeah.
Keep up! Hurry it up!
Still there?
Let's go! Hurry! This way!
Thank you so, so much.
Where on earth did you find him? Never mind. I don't want to know.
Well, I wasn't just gonna leave him there.
We can't afford to have any more infected in here. One's enough.